In this movie, we will present how to customize and manage default renovation filters or create new ones. Let's open the Renovation Filter Options dialog. Let's select the new construction filter. We can easily redefine an existing filter by choosing another option for the element statuses from the pop-up menus. The additional override options are available for the existing and for the to-be-demolished elements. Here we can hide extraneous information or use special markings, for example an X for openings to be demolished. Let's see the various checkboxes one by one, first for the existing elements. We can hide the opening dimension marker. This will hide all dimensions of openings that are already placed. We can check solid cut fill to replace fills of the existing elements with the solid fill. We can check the Do Not Intersect checkbox to ensure that intersections among new or demolished walls don't interfere with existing wall intersections. We can hide opening dimension marker for the elements having to be demolished renovation status. Let's check out the Hide Door Window Skylight checkbox. This will hide all openings in the demolished walls. We can check the Hide Zone option. This will hide all information for the zones which will be eliminated. We can also check the Hide Objects option in case we do not need it displayed on the demolition plan. We can check the Do Not Intersect checkbox to avoid the intersection of the demolished and of the existing elements. Finally, check the mark openings with an X symbol. This will place an X on doors and windows to be demolished. Let's now create a new filter to show all existing demolition and new elements without override. For this, let's select the existing plan and click the duplicate button. Enter 06 show all for the new renovation filter name, and then click OK to leave this dialog. Let's choose the show option for new elements too. We can freely rename every filter. We can also delete these in case we do not need them in the future. If we want to use your filter settings in another project, we can export it as an XML file. Later, these can be used in other projects. Let's click OK to accept all changes and leave this dialog. Let's review the result on the floor plan view. We can freely customize the renovation filters and satisfy all office standards or regulations.